I got in trouble for the foul later, but this kid kept hitting me in the back of the head when we would lock up. And here's I think, one of the first times he did it. Like, just blatant in the back of the head. So I tell the ref, Jack Reese, I'm like, yo, he hits me in the back of the head. And his response was, in hindsight, completely fucking inappropriate. And
probably get a tool.
He yells at me in the middle of my biggest event of my life. He goes,